Hello guys, this is just a demonstration on how to set up this sopal pan. This one is just a presentation of the frame of the sopal. You can use wood or bamboo. And this is a sopal in English. Tarp. This is its thickness, and this is the way how you set up in your pan. You can dig in the ground or above the ground. You have a frame. This is how you do it. You will sure that there's no hanging in each side and corner, because if it's hanging it will tear. So you will fold like this, and you fold. See, if you fold here in the corner, so there's no hanging and it's cleaner. Also here, you fold so there's no rough edge, no hanging. See? Look, it's very smooth and clean. Just fold each corner like this, and also the other side do the same. So here, just fold each corner, make sure that there's no hanging in each side. So this is how I set up my sopal pan in the actual, so that there will be no hanging in each side and it's smooth and clean. So if you have any question guys, please feel free to leave in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Bye bye.